Abby experiences contractions and the first cub is born. It's preferable to have the cubs born head first, but in this case, a male cub came out tail first. For female mammals, birth is a natural event, but a painful experience. A healthy baby boy cub was born. Coming out tail first can cause complications like getting caught in the birth canal. But he came out okay, all wet and breathing.